Representatives of the six National Olympic Committees represented here today to accept this invitation on behalf of their country's athletes. Committee Spiros Kapralos. On behalf of the Brazilian Olympic Committee,
returning to British.
Princess Royal to unveil them for us.
London in 2012. I know these athletes would love to get their hands on them. However, it's a year's work and a lot of hard work before they get that opportunity. But I think the message from us here in London tonight is very clear. We will be ready.